Меня зовут Мария, и мы отдыхаем в Египте. Bella, Egypt.
Just a quick 15 seconds here. Sorry to interrupt the show. Our address and email, so you can tell us what you would like the following month. Bella Egypt Nile TV at gmail.com. Write us your ideas, your favorite parts, what you want to see for the next Bella Egitto. Today in Sharm el Sheikh with one of the gentlemen who's been here for how many years now, Mr. Luxo?
22 years now in Sharm el Sheikh.
And just before we started the camera, Mr. Luxo was telling me a little bit. Tell me briefly what you were telling me about. How is it you came to Sharm el Sheikh?
I just came to make a visibility study for a friend of mine who have hotel here. Now it's called City Ferris. Before it was called El Baraka. He asked me to come here to Sharm el Sheikh, tell him it is feasible to make water sports and to make some kind of activities, diving and so on. Then I came here in this bay, in this Sharm el Maya, we call it. But when I came, this is not to make, because there is no wind. We want to make water sports like sailing, like windsurfing, all this is no wind.
Oh, this is you have to do in Dahab.
No, we went to Nama Bay, better Nama Bay. Nama Bay is calm and there is wind. Calm and wind, so we can make water ski, wakeboard, and in the meantime we can make the parachute, we can make the sailing, we can make windsurfing, that's it. But anyhow, I came here and then in the afternoon visited this Bernama Bay and someone German diving center. I went to him, I said, what are you doing with this windsurf? He said, no, this is the decoration. What have you got something in your mind? And like all the Egyptians, I told him, sure, I have in my mind, not in my mind, was going next day to Alexandria. But I said, sure, I said, what I said, skiing and sailing and windsurfing and parachute and it's okay. Go now, meet someone, the general manager of Hilton, he's looking for someone like you. You speak French? I said, better than the French people. And really, I speak French. Yeah. Went to the general manager, he said, what can you do for me? Can you do this? I said, sure. Nothing in my mind, but just words.
You're bluffing.
Yes, it was just like this, because Egyptian, no. I don't think he was sure, he was serious. But he was serious, and he said, okay, when can you start, and how much you give me? I said, wait. In this moment, it came in my mind, the idea. In this moment only, why not? And imagination came. But I started to ask him questions just to spend time. Mm-hmm. I said, okay, wait, before I start and I give you, where shall I stay when I go, when I come? See, here, room in the hotel, food here in the restaurant, insurance here, free. Laundry, free, was so serious, and he wanted this. And I said, okay. He said, when you start? I said, wait. He said, and how much to give you? And I said, I don't know. He said, okay, I give you some good offer. We make 50-50. You make 100, you give me 50. You make 200, you give me. I said, wait, before I give you, where the place? This is sand here on the beach. He said, 6 meters, 5 meters. This is sand, this is beach. Engineer came, he said, in 48 hours, we'll be to the center of San Anfal.
Okay, jump forward 22 years, the under-18 water sport competition in Sharm. I know your granddaughters are all in it, all three. Yeah. Why was the idea? Because was it the fact that they were going abroad and...
I was champion of Egypt in the water ski. The slalom and the tricks, also there is no tricks here. And the first one to make the pyramids. Okay. In Alexandria, 1969, I was captain of submarine and my two officers, navigation officer and the ferris officer, the three, and we started to make this in Alexandria. And then when I came here, one of my hobbies and my sports. I also was vice president of the Egyptian Federation for water ski and sailing. Then was also vice president of the Club of Alexandria. Then sailing, my hobby, my biggest hobby, I was champion of Egypt in Dragon class. Dragon is kind of sailing big 9 meters boat for 25 years. Then I went to World Championship. I went to German Championship. I went to French, many, many, many competition. Then when I came here, the idea started with my knowledge, with my experience. And my two sons, I used to teach them when they were young, about 18 years in the dinghy class in Alexandria. So it's their hobby as well. And became Ashraf, became champion of Egypt, 6 years the windsurf. And Ayman was 20 years champion of 470 class. He was there, and that's why we started all this, and it became our profession, because we did good, and we were teaching people about sailing the laser, about the windsurfing, and then we bought parachute boat, and then we bought this boat here, like all and all. And then the minister of tourism, he was a wonderful man, Mr. Fuad Sultan, he came, and I know him, and he told me, why don't you make a company?
And now 258 employees.
Yes.
And it started with you, the two sons. Now you got Sina, you got Dahab and Champs, all in the competition.
All the competition, because the father teach them also. It's in the blood, you know, it is in yours. And their mother Litten, they help them very much. And she is very good water sport. She make also the water ski very good. And she teach them and take care of them and push them and encourage them. That's why they started with the family doing this sport. And it is now, as you see, this competition here.
Wonderful event, great for Sham, sir. Thank you for giving us the time. Goes to prove if the parents get involved, the grandparents get involved, the kids can do it too. Bye-bye.
And also now I am international jury, by the way, for sailing and water ski. 25 years international, the only one in Egypt, international jury for sailing. That's why I go to 6 o'clock, I'm in Spain. 6 o'clock, I go from here, 10 o'clock, I am in Cairo. I go to Cadiz in south of Spain. We have big competition, the World Championship of water ski, of windsurf. I am jury over there. And I just was in Morocco at international jury, and before I was in Serbia this year, then I come back to go to Abu Dhabi for the championship of the...
When are you ever here in Sharm el-Sheikh?
I'm here sometimes.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. Thank you. Competition today we have Trina. How are you?
I'm fine.
Where are you from?
I'm from Denmark.
Okay, one thing, because maybe people don't know what slalom means, like I didn't before today. Explain to the people, what does that mean?
It means that you stand on one ski and you have to get out on the side of the boat and then get some boys?
Yes.
Boys? Yep.
Jumping over the wakes, right?
Yep.
Yeah. How long have you been doing this?
For 5 years.
4 or 5 years in Denmark, or you living here now?
In Denmark.
Oh, so you're just here on vacation?
Yep.
How did you do today?
Not well, but fine.
Why is that? I noticed it was a long day. Weren't people tired by the end of the day doing this?
Yes, I'm really tired.
But one quick question, though, before we let you go. In Denmark, it's not hot like here. How much chance do you have to practice?
The summer only.
So here it's not fair. They practice all year here. You just get a few months.
Yep.
So they should give you extra points.
Yes.
Yeah. Are you going to the ceremony tonight?
Yep, I am.
Okay, well, thanks for talking to us, and I'll see you tonight, okay? Bye-bye.
Bye.
Half hour goes just like that. My little boy tries to do that sometimes, just can't get it. Hope you enjoyed the show. We put it together just from the letters, so keep the letters coming in so we'll know what to do next week. Have a great week. Bye-bye.